Il n'y a plus d'oratrice ou d'orateur inscrit sur la liste. La séance est levée.
The United Nations has removed the Nigerian Civilian Task Force Vigilante Group from the list of armed groups recruiting and using child soldiers. The Civilian Joint Task Force, CJTF, has been working alongside with the Nigerian military in the fight against Boko Haram insurgency and banditry in the northern part of the country. The United Nations added the civilian JTF to the list in 2016 after being accused of using thousands of children in combat and non-combat roles in the northeast of the country. The UN said the removal of the group from the list followed a significant reduction in the number of children recruited into its ranks. The UN Children's Agency, UNICEF, said the Nigerian vigilante group has so far released more than 2,000 children from its ranks following an agreement signed in 2017. UNICEF said between 2013 and 2020, at least 3,500 children were enlisted into the group and used as suicide bombers, spies, and laborers. The girls often suffered gender-based violence, including rape. UNICEF added that many of the boys and girls have since been enrolled in schools and given psychological supports.